number three, Spanaway Washington's Derrike Cope. The winner here in 1990, and who did he beat? Dale Earnhardt on the last lap. 62-year-old Cope is into the wall here on the third lap in number 15.
Maybe a tire went down. It just happened very slowly as he came into turn three.
Yeah, you can see him moving to three wide.